हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द मैथ फेस्ट वीडियो सीरीज दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. इन दिस वीडियो विल बी डिस्कसिंग द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ द मैथ फेस्ट वीडियो सीरीज. द क्वेश्चन व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड डेफिनेट 2 मार्क क्वेश्चन फॉर द एग्जाम. Please do watch the complete video and practice all the questions. Solution of a quadratic equation by formula method, which is an important concept and very important 2 mark question for the exam. Any equation which is of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0 is called as quadratic equation, and the condition a should not be equal to 0. Any equation which is of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0 is called as quadratic equation, where a, b and c are real numbers. Now we'll try to find out the solution of the quadratic equation by formula method. Now we'll see few examples for quadratic equation x square plus 6x plus 5 equals 0. It is an example for quadratic equation because it is of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals 0. Second example, x square minus 7x plus 12 equals 0. Now we'll try to identify the coefficients a, b and c. How to find out the value of a, b and c? What is a? A is the coefficient of x square. The coefficient of x square is 1. What is b? B is the coefficient of x, that is 6. Then c is constant, that is 5. The first step to solve the quadratic equation by formula method is find out the coefficient a, b and c. The second example, a equals 1, b equals minus 7, c equals 12. Now, what is quadratic formula? The quadratic formula is given by x equals minus b plus or minus square root b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. This is called as quadratic formula. X equals minus b plus or minus square root b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. This is called as quadratic formula. Try to memorize this quadratic formula and try to write at least 5 to 10 times so that you remember this formula. Now we'll solve few examples. First question, x square plus 7x plus 12 equals 0. The first step is identify the coefficient a, b and c. What is a? Coefficient of x square, that is 1. What is b? Coefficient of x, that is 7. Then what is c? That is constant, which is equal to 12. The first step in solving quadratic equation by formula method is find out the coefficients a, b and c. Now the next step is write the formula, quadratic formula. X equals minus b plus or minus square root b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. X equals minus b plus or minus square root b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. Now substitute the values of a, b and c in this quadratic formula. Now what is the value of b? Is 7 plus or minus square root b square is 7 square minus 4 into a value is 1, then c value is 12 whole divided by 2 times a is what? A value is 1, that is 2 times 1. Now simplify. X equals minus 7 plus or minus square root. What is 7 square? That is 7 into 7 is 49 minus multiply 4 into 1 into 12, 4 ones are 4, 4 12s are 48, whole divided by 2 times 1 is 2. Now we get x equals minus 7 plus or minus what is 49 minus 48 is 1. Therefore, what we get is square root of 1 divided by 2. Now x equals, take square root of 1 is 1. Square root of 1 equals 1. That is, square root of 1 is 1 divided by 2. The same, what is square root of 4 is 2. Because 2 2s are 4, therefore square root of 4 is 2. In the same way, square root of 9 is 3. Now, simplify. Now, take the plus value, x equals minus 7 plus 1 by 2. And take the minus value, that is minus 7 minus 1 divided by 2. We should consider both plus value and minus value, that is minus 7 plus 1 is minus 6 divided by 2. And x equals minus 7 minus 1 is minus 8 divided by 2. Therefore, x equals minus 6 divided by 2, we get minus 3. In the same way, minus 8 divided by 2, we get x equals minus 4. X equals minus 3 and x equals minus 4 are the solutions of the quadratic equation x square plus 7x plus 12 equals 0. The solutions are minus 3 and minus 4. Moving to next example, x square minus 3x minus 10 equals 0. What is the first step? The first step is identify the coefficient a, b and c, that is a equals 1, b equals minus 3 and c equals minus 10. Now the next step is write down the quadratic formula x equals minus b plus or minus square root b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. Now the next step is substitute all the values of a, b and c in the quadratic formula. We get x equals minus of minus 3, because b value is minus 3 plus or minus square root of b square is minus 3 whole square minus 4 times a is, that is a is 1, into c is minus 10 whole divided by 2 times a is 2 into 1. Now the next step is minus into minus is plus 3 plus or minus square root of minus 3 whole square is, that is minus 3 into minus 3, what we get is plus 9. Now multiply the sign, minus into minus is plus, 4 ones are 4, 4 times 10 is 40, whole divided by 2 times 1 is 2. Now x equals 3 plus or minus square root of 9 plus 40 is 49 whole divided by 2. Now x equals 3 plus or minus square root of 49 divided by 2. What is the square root of 49? 7 sevens are 49. Therefore, square root of 49 is 7. X equals 3 plus or minus 7 divided by 2. Now take plus value and minus value, that is x equals 3 plus 7 divided by 2, and the next value is x equals 3 minus 7 divided by 2. We are taking both plus value and minus value. Therefore, 3 plus 7 is 10 divided by 2, and x equals 3 minus 7 is minus 4 divided by 2. So x equals 10 divided by 2, we get 5. Now x equals minus 4 divided by 2, we get x equals minus 2. Therefore, the solutions are x equals 5 and x equals minus 2. These are the solution for the quadratic equation x square minus 3x minus 10 equals 0. Do try to practice this question, that is the third question, x square minus 7x plus 12 equals 0, and x square plus 5x plus 6 equals 0. Do try to solve this quadratic equation by formula method by yourself, which is a very important question from the examination point of view. Students, hopefully you have understood the concept of solving quadratic equation by formula method. If you find my videos are useful, do subscribe the channel for more videos and notification. Until the next first question, thank you for